Kick out Brownlee. Out Lewis Alfred Tenorio. No. Oh, taken away by Brownlee. Brownlee, 2 steps ahead.
And how many turnovers has Barangay Ginebra already forced?
Again, Hule, then the sprint.
To a starting option. You know, he's, pag nakita mo, hard work talaga yung dalasan where he is.
You're right about the triangle, it's back.
Oh, yeah.
It's back.
For the greater good of the team.
Nortport had to burn a timeout here. They have not solved this. The rest of the team has got to come to terms that there's a press on. Hindi pwedeng dalawang guwarde lang.
Nakakagulat kasi hindi characteristic yun of Barangay Ginebra. Ang importante nga yung ikot ng player kasi pwede mo subukan makapagsabayan first 2-3 quarters. Oh, that's just wide open there.
Pringle challenges the double team. Lobs it outside. Down the middle goes Stan Hardinger. Bang! You know, he just knows how to move well without the ball. And the other players are just fine. The pass nearly deflected. Inside we go. Stan Hardinger. Nowhere to go. But that worked.
Just crisp ball passing by Ginebra.
Exactly. 8 points now. Into the corner we go. Malonzo looks inside. Nowhere to go. Scotty, ISO on him for him. Kick out Brownlee. Out Lewis Alfred Tenorio. No.
Oh!
Chase the call. Here is this follow up.
Just elevating over everybody. Look at that hand of Jamie Malonzo.
Oh, boy, good.